Another example. Once you let them take an inch, they'll take a mile. A perfectly decent residential street blocked by the anti-car zealots. How do these cars get through here? It's blocked. They have to turn around. Imagine the indignity of those suffering cars having to turn around because they can't get through here to be free. These anti-car zealots will stop at nothing.